Give us the anointing of healing today, Abba.